Saturday night again. Dave Wallace, Bob Crowe's cousin, committee member. Unfortunately, many of it's the usual faces here at Bank protesting whilst many others work. We've been issued this ban from Bank Junction to start from April, but it will be buses only, apparently on safety issues. But we had to go back 4 years, I think, before we found an accident involving a taxi. The rest were involved with buses, so we know really the reason is for bus times. Now, because of the congestion caused by Transport for London, because basically they've licensed 100,000, 120,000 minicab drivers now, which can go around illegally applying for hire because they use an app, which is why the RMT, we call for a complete ban on the exhibition of vehicles on these taxi and minicab apps, or minicab apps, not taxi apps, but that way the minicabs go back to being pre-booked as they should be.